common in the lower limbs and specifically in the legs and the feet. The veins inside, the veins that are affected are visible, they're dilated, they're flexible and tortuous. And they appear at the skin like a bag, imagine it as a bag of worms on the skin. So varicose veins, they're common in the lower limbs, as I already said. Now, the formation of varicose veins is mostly, major cause of varicose veins is the incompetency of the valves. Now, by that, it means the valves are not, they're not able to perform their function properly. Now, what is the function of the valve? They're mostly present in the vein, and a valve is necessary to prevent the backflow of the blood. Now, in the lower limb, we want our blood to, we want to drain our lower limb, right? So to drain it, the blood has to go back to the heart. The deoxygenated blood has to go back to the heart. For that, when it pumps up, the valves are necessary to let the blood, to prevent the blood from backflowing. So if the valves are incompetent and they are not doing their job, so obviously the blood is going to pool in our lower limbs. Now the pooling, can cause the dilated veins, as we said, the varicose veins. Now this can have further consequences. This can lead to varicose ulcers. The pooling of the blood causes inflammation. Now the inflammation can result into fibrosis or ulcers, varicose ulcers, which are very hard to treat. And these are some X-rays and angiographs of the varicose veins. As you can see, that they are very palpable and like tortuous and protruded. And these are the angiographs where you like put dye into the vein to see their parts. You can see they're not very straight. The preventions include exercising, washing your weight, and eating a high fiber, low salt diet, and avoiding high heels, as always, elevating your legs and changing your sitting position. Because varicose veins can be caused due to the prolonged sitting and prolonged standing. Just the one posture, one straight posture can cause varicose veins if there's incompetency of the valves. These are the preventions. Now the treatment includes self-care, but the first approach for the treatment of varicose veins is always going to be compression stockings. Now compression stockings are necessary because they're like wound around where the affected area. A compression stocking is wound around the affected area, and it allows the veins to be squeezed and the muscles to be squeezed for the efficient blood flow. And then further, the surgeries include sclerotherapy and catheter-assisted procedures. Thank you very much. Now I'd like to call my further team for the role they have made.
ये ट्रैफिक वार्डन हामिद हैं, जो कि चौधरी नजीर के इकलौते बेटे हैं और इनकी वादा वफा काम रही है।
यार तुमने सलाम नहीं किया, तो इसका सलाम काट दे, जल्दी काट। हाँ एक्स्ट्रा टाइम की कढ़ाई है मेरा।
अब हामिद साहब दिन भर की मुशक्कत के बाद घर जा रहे हैं। ये चौधरी नजीर हैं, अपनी बीवी के वफात के बाद हामिद के बारे में बहुत हसास रहा करते
हैं। बैठो।
और क्या हाल चाल है मेरे बच्चे के? यार जो तो तेरी नौकरी लगी है, तेरी पुलिस से भर्ती की तो तू सामने बोली नहीं है।
बच्ची
को ना
की है वो, बस काम
ना उन्हें। मैं बोलना कि मतलब तो सारी रात नौकरियां तेरी चलती हैं, सामने तो तू कुछ नहीं दोबारा नहीं किया। वो तेरी दादू तेरे कल तक इंतजार करती पे मैंने कहा रहे ना तेरे पता है तो नहीं तेरी बात अब बात आ गई तनु तेरा है बड़ा फिकर हूँ तेरे ना करे करो इसे दादू में जाके मिल
मेरे को नाती जान
काम कर रहा था
ये क्या होता है? तो उतना तो नहीं है।
ਤੇ ਬੈਠੇ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਦੱਸੋ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਚੌਧਰੀ ਨਜ਼ੀਰ ਆਇਆ
ਆ ਚੌਧਰੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜਰਦਾ ਬਾਜ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਕੌਣ ਜਾਣਦੇ ਨੇ ਕੋ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਮਾਲੇ ਹਾਂ ਬਸ ਕੜ ਬੜ ਬੜ ਉੱਤਰ ਗਿਓ ਅੱਜ ਬਸ
ਇਹ ਹੈ ਹਕੀਮ ਹਿਕਮਤ ਅੱਲਾ ਅਕਸਰ ਇਨਕੇ ਇਲਾਜ ਕੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਮਰੀਜ਼ ਕੋ ਤੀਨ ਚਾਰ ਦਿਨ ਕੇ ਲਈ ਸ਼ਫਾ ਔਰ ਉਸਕੇ ਬਾਅਦ ਕਾ ਸਮਝ ਮਿਲ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ
करता हूँ
अच्छा और चले आप अपनी काम
Thank you.